like to welcome you to the new Symbiotic Fitness home gym. We just finished getting this all set up in our basement of our new home here in Colorado. I'd like to show you around a little bit. Got a full Olympic size weight rack here for squats and bench. We've got the full 1090s, Bowflex 1090s. Adjustable weights range from 10 pounds to 90 pounds. Got a full set of weights. Also got some standard size, which work with my Easy Curl bar for Body Beast. Body Beast program is awesome. Awesome home-based program. Got the TV all mounted, DVD, and Kate scored this weight rack. Believe it or not, this whole weight rack right here, $125 used off Craigslist. Awesome, love it. Got the weighted medicine balls, and of course, got another set of mirrors here. There's a closet with all of our other equipment, foam rollers, resistance bands, whatever you need, all kinds of other stuff, fat caliper, yoga mats, all that good stuff. Now, let me show you a couple other cool things. This carpet was, or this room came carpet, really plush carpet, didn't want to tear it out. So I got some plywood here underneath the pads here. There's like a particle board. I got that from Lowe's. They cut it for me. And then I put these half inch rubber mats over it. Same over here underneath all the heavy equipment so that the equipment doesn't ruin the carpet. I also got a mat here for working out. And if you guys would like, I can provide links to all this equipment. I got this on Amazon for like $25. This squat rack, love it. This squat rack, it allows you to squat and bench, and it's got these brackets, which you can set the weight in, all these different brackets here. So I can use it without a spotter. And so if I'm struggling to get the weight up, I can just walk it over right into the rack, or same with bench. You can put it down on any one of those. And it's still got safeties, so you're okay. But I got that on Amazon. It was like, I think it was about $400. Love it. I got the weight set at Sports Authority on sale. Pretty good deal there too. The other thing I love about this, I just installed these mirrors. So I've got a full set of mirrors here along the wall. Also, got recessed lighting. So if you want to take some light, some shots underneath the recessed light, you've got that. It also has natural lighting. I want to show you one of our favorite things about this is the view. This is the view that we get to look at while working out, just out this window here. It's absolutely amazing. You can see the snow-covered mountains over here off in the distance. That tree is going to become our Christmas tree here in a little bit once the snow starts coming down. I'm actually looking forward to it. And, of course, a reminder to us of where we started on this journey. Kate and I both, our before and afters. That was my 6-month transformation. And you know, for those of you who are thinking, wow, that's a lot of equipment, it's a big investment. You know what? When I started this journey, all I had was a set of resistance bands. I got them off Amazon for like $30. That's what I started with in my living room, okay? And over the years, we've picked up all this equipment. Over the years, we've gathered it all. So, a couple other cool things I wanna show you real quick is this room has its own air conditioning system, heating and air conditioning, that we can program to, let's say it gets too cold in the morning, we can program it to heat up before we arrive. And check this out, this cool feature we just found, it actually has an audio system, and you can like connect in an iPhone or whatever. You can, these speakers right here, check it out. Bam, speakers in the ceiling. Just go right here, let's see.